Hi, I'm Siobhan Tennis Warehouse, and today I have with me the backpack in the Babolat Clubline series. I actually have it here in the red colorway, but it also comes in a blue, a yellow, and a yellow and silver option. It's a very simple bag. It's smaller than normal, but it actually fits quite a lot in here. There are no accessories pockets on the front of the bag, aside from this main one right here. And there's plenty of room in there. It's just a little bit bigger than normal. There's a front compartment to the bag, and it opens up, and there's plenty of room for it being a smaller bag. So I really like that function. On the back here, I've put a racket in here. As you can see, it's got one racket handle cover here to protect it, and you could also fit one more racket in here without a cover. On the back of the bag, there's a quick grab handle for easy carrying, as well as padded and adjustable backpack straps. And the back of the bag is also a little bit padded for comfortable carrying. This is the backpack in the Babolat Clubline series.